What's up, y'all? I love guacamole. Guac Off. I'm getting interviewed for the Guac Off.
Hello, I am Derek Anderson, label manager extraordinaire.
So my name is Joanne. I'm looking right here, right?
I'm Alison Lawton. I work with iTunes.
First, I am Billie Jean Cerullo. I oversee the marketing department here at Red Stash Media. And I'm excited to be part of the guacamole contest.
I'll come back.
She shouldn't be in here right now.
When I got the email about the guac challenge, I literally jumped out of my seat. I make the best guacamole possible.
I have never made guacamole before in my entire life.
So I first started making guacamole about 6 years ago.
Oh no!
Now I have perfected my recipe.
So I remember I got asked to make it once, and then it was just like trial and error where I got better and better and better at it, and now it's like requested at all of my parents' parties.
I don't know if there's any comparison. I don't know what you guys do. I know what I do. I make good guac.
There are two specific ingredients that I know aren't going to be anybody. Three specific ingredients that is in mine, that's not in yours. It's going to make it real good.
I think what my secret is that it's never the same. It all depends on the avocados that I have and the ingredients. And sometimes it's a little bit more onion, sometimes it's a little bit more jalapeno. It all depends on how fresh those avocados are.
Come with your avocados, your whatever else you need, your fancy. I keep it simple, straight to the point. Good guacamole.
My guac is gonna kill everyone else's, and Derek really just is making it spicy. That's all he said. He's just making it spicy.
My guacamole is going to be spicy as fuck.
I'm confident, and that's all I have to say. My competition, I'm not really worried about it.
Winning the Guac Off is, it'll be a huge deal. You guys have been together, you've known each other for a long time. I'm the new kid on the block.
Winning the Guac Off will prove what I've already known, that I am better than everyone else.
Mine is better than yours.